West Ham Football Club has released a statement attacking midfielder Dimitri Payet after the winger forced a move away from the London Stadium in January. The French star was angling for a move away from East London as he wanted to return to his former club Marseille. And he got his wish last night when the League One side officially announced the signing. West Ham confirmed they had earned £25 million from the sale. But the club chairman, David Sullivan, also released a statement blasting their former player. The Chinese Super League that has become a serious contender for taking the best players in the world has been snubbed by Jose Mourinho after giving him a huge offer by a China club. Chinese Super League has the offer has the power to pay more than any other league in the world, dwarfing the likes of Real Madrid, Chelsea and Barcelona. Former Blues star Oscar and Ramirez, ex-Hampton striker Cristiano Pelé and Premier League hero Carlos Tevez have all moved to China for the catch. Chelsea talisman Diego Costa has also been offered a staggering £600,000 a week to dish England's top light. And Manchester United, you know, Sal Mourinho has discussed the Chinese Super League, revealing he has already snubbed an offer to join their football revolution. Well, tennis news now. Roger Federer claimed his 18th Grand Slam title on Sunday and 5th Australian Open, but admitted he would have been happy with a quarter-final result. The Swiss maestro defeated his greatest rival Rafael Nadal in a 5-set epic in the Grand Slam final, but said when he saw the draw, he was happy to make it to the quarter-finals. After defeating top players such as Kei Nishikori and Stan Wawrinka along the way to his unprecedented 18th Grand Slam, Federer says he was surprised his 35-year-old body helped him as well as he did. He also said he has not planned his clay court season just yet, but it's more likely to make a run at an eighth Wimbledon crown. With that, we've come to the end of our bulletin. But before we go, a look at the major stories that made our headlines. Stakeholders in the Niger Delta believes that neither the petroleum industry bill nor the amnesty program could tame militancy. And the central bank revealed that some deposit money banks was issued queries for misleading the Apex Bank for furnishing with incorrect data on their foreign exchange. At least 49 militants were killed during the counter-terrorism operations in 7 provinces. And Chinese Super League, that has become a serious contender for taking the best players in the world, has been snubbed by Jose Mourinho. Thanks for watching, and can follow us on our social media platform by visiting our website www.abnchannel.net. Follow us on Twitter at ABN Channel. You can also like us on Facebook at ABN TV. Email us on news at African. Email us at abnchannel.net. Also subscribe to our YouTube page, African Broadcasting Network. You can also send us a report of news happening in your area or community. I'm Okyomte Fekuji Ebao. Bye for now.